pressure, Nick is pulling off at the bottom of the hill on the outside of the bridge.
Thank you. I'm getting out, didn't I? Oh, they're not going to bother.
David Marsh from 117, David Tomlin on row 2, third row 35, 26 Simon Glenn,
he's back baby,
boys 29, David Marsh, 1 3 7 Erectic, and then 393s, and positions taken by number 91 Owen, alongside him last year's pre 93. 95 Kevin Willis, 17 William Davison, 36 Sean Morris, 44 Ian Bauer, number 14 Jazz Sampras, so he's got to jump out in a different car now. On the 12th row is number 19 Graham Myers and 29 Jonathan Cooper. 37 the birthday boy Byron Albus with his Corrada, and 24 Michael Seaborn. 31 Steve Walton, 34 George Osborne, and on the final row number 87 James Sturgis, 75 Trevor Kippin. So that's the next grid run, so you've got plenty of time out.
Certainly have, and we are standing by Sonia and the team for the Classic Touring Car Racing Cover. Waiting in the wings with two, so I've now discovered all about the Italian models. Race winners, so within the challenge if you win, But yes, it's really
Yeah, they always have. I mean, it's some of the names there that you're mentioning is that the remote control cars that I remember, I'm just waiting to hear. The Boomerang being one of them that gets put up there as well, that'll be good. But I think you mentioned Grasshopper as one of those.
Yes,
Grasshopper. Remember that one, yeah. Remember that, it's a good one. But let me know if you see the Boomerang. Yes, yeah.
Job done.
So we blew the fuse for the start, so we have to bump start, it was funnel me out.